You need four oils in your life. You need a coconut oil for cooking, a ghee butter, a grass-fed butter, or tallow. You need an olive oil and an avocado oil at room temperature. That's it. That's all you need, right? So four to cook and two to use for salads and dressings and everything else. If it's a palm oil, a sunflower oil, a safflower oil, guys, these are rancid, toxic, inflammatory, neuroinhibitory chemicals that we're putting into our body. So I want you to get those out of your body as well.